And welcome back to Let's Play Undertale Blind. I am the RPG Chick. Continuing. We saved here. But we came from over here. We fight for two, like, doggo type things. Oh, the snow reset. For the doggo things over here, they were, sniffing us and stuff. It's been a couple days since I played this. Try to remember here. Jerry, we ditch him. Okay. Snowdrake made a joke, so let's laugh. I don't have a hat. I got hit there a couple times. Oh, I'm surprised. I thought ice cat. Oh, that's right. I really don't know what I'm doing here, guys. We need to... Right, we laughed at him. That was good. So then, ice cap, we... steal the cap. He's not weakened enough. We need to, like, attack him first, right? Ah, I got hit. Now, Jerry doesn't even really do anything, right? Oh, he makes all the attacks of the other monsters take a little longer. Okay, we might be able to steal his hat now. I suck at that. Succeeded! Yay! Huh? Did they ditch me? Some friends. Alright, new territory. What's the sign say? Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Turn every X into an O. That's all we have to do? Let me guess, the other X turns back. Oh, there's Papyrus over there. That worked? That was easy.
What? How did you avoid my trap? And, more importantly, is there any left for me?
What do you tell Papyrus about his spaghetti? Did I eat it? No, it was stuck to the plate, right? I left it. I'm pretty sure I left it.
Really? Wowee! You resisted the flavor of my home-cooked pasta, just so you could share it with me? Fret not, human. Master Chief Papyrus will make you all the pasta you could ever want. And yeah.
Okie doke. Becoming friends now with Papyrus. Hello, Papyrus.
My brother started a sock collection recently. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him.
Same, okay.
Human! How do I say this? You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by arranging the snow to look more like my face.
Okay.
Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And, as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I am saying is, worry not, human. I, the great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself.
I can't do that voice very long, guys.
I'll try not to give away the answer.
Okay. Yes, I try the puzzle by myself. If I can't fix it, I just go back to him. Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Alright. Well, okay. Spikies of ouchness. Oh, you mean we can't change that back? Damn it. Maybe the switch resets them. It does. Alright, so there's a way to go through this, obviously, and just... I just have to consider this. If I walk... I don't know if I have it, because these, you don't know if we can see this mouse pointer. These have to be the left, but then we still have to get back out. No, we can go this way. I've changed that. I'm not always that good at these kind of puzzles, guys. Yeah, with that last one. I feel like I'm so close, though. I mean, obviously, I am kind of close. I'm sure there's more than one way to do this. Probably is not necessary for me to go all the way around and do it like this. But hey, whatever works.
Wow! You solved it! And you did it all without my help! Incredible! I'm impressed! You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then. It might even be too easy for you.
We'll see about that. Okay, next puzzle. Oh, hey! It's, Sans, right? Good job on solving it so quickly. You didn't even need my help. Which is great, because I love doing absolutely nothing. Always check for extra dialogue. I can't see it, it's all blurry. And how do these skeletons always get ahead of me?
Hey! It's the human!
Yes, it's the human.
You're gonna love this puzzle!
You notice how we choose our name in the beginning and no one's called us Garnet yet, I don't think. Well, darn it.
It was made by the great Dr. Alphys. You see these tiles? Once I throw this switch, they will begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassable. You cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric. They will electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented. They will make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Swim through if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. Also, if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you.
I can't remember these rules, guys.
Purple tiles are slippery. You will slide to the next tile. However, the slippery soap smells like lemons, which piranhas do not like. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles. They don't do anything. Step on them all you like. How is that? Understand?
Understand the explanation? No.
Okay, I guess I'll repeat myself.
Sorry, guys. I can't do this very long. This Papyrus's voice is killing me. If only I had known. Red is impassable, right? Yellow is electric. It's electric! Boogie woogie. Blue tiles. Monstre. Green is water. Orange is scented. No green for orange.
Brown tiles are... Wait! There are no brown tiles!
Purple... Lemons...
Why don't the yellow ones smell lemony? Wait, did I mix up green and blue? The blue ones are water ones.
What? I sort of this crap down. Water?
Pink tiles? I don't remember? Wait. Those ones don't do anything. Okay. Do you understand better now?
He left out the part I think the piranhas don't like. the purple, which is lemon. So wait, what summons a monster? Nothing? Even less. Let's just go with this, because it keeps changing.
Okay, you know what? How about you just do this puzzle on your own? I'll leave the instructions. Just read them. Then when you understand it, you can throw the switch. And do it at your own pace. Good luck.
But I can't read the instructions until I get past the puzzle. Okay, never mind. It's illegible chicken scratch. Is this the switch? Oh. I guess I wrote all this crap down, we're not doing this puzzle. Actually, that's spaghetti from earlier. It wasn't too bad for my brother. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. I bet if he keeps it up, next year he'll even make something edible. Okay. And this... It's the broken head of a snow dog. Seems like the base of a snow dog. It's the broken head. Same. Oh, there's a save thing. Who's that? Knowing that dog will never give up trying to make the perfect snow dog, it fills you with determination. And whenever we have determination, we can save. Aware of dog. Please pet dog. On the floor inside is a box of Palmer raisins. Okay. So these are all bases of snow dogs. Kind of looks like a goat, doesn't he? Yeah, I don't say anything different. Okay. A dog just rushed in here. Filled with inspiration. It kept trying to build a snow dog that expressed its own emotions. But, as it built, it kept getting more excited about the sculpture. Its neck got longer and longer, and it added more and more snow until... It was rather sad to watch, but I couldn't turn away. Oh, he's talking? For some reason I didn't realize he was talking. Alright, done. Haha. Oh, this is the, Alright. Okay. Sands? It's a lump of snow with the word sands written on it in a red marker. Is that his snow? It's a snow papyrus. Can I fall off the edge of this world as well? Nope. Alright, let's go back up then. Yeah. I have to turn them all into O's, I know, but I'm not sure how the hell to do it. Um, So if you could see the... I don't know if it if this recording picks up this. Hopefully so. This X is the last one we should go to, because then we have to slide completely down, and that will stop us. And there's nowhere else we can completely slide to from there without knocking that over. Without knocking ourselves over, rather. Maybe do the four corners first. The ones on the edge, and then... I know I'm not gonna get it completely right. It's a start though, right? Oh, I know. Just overthinking it a little. Cool. I cannot see myself. What's down here? Papyrus is over there. I mean, not Papyrus, Sands. I'm not sure which way to go. It's a Snowpuff. And this is a Snowpuff. This, however, is a Snowpuff. Surprisingly, it's a Snowpuff. Snowpuff. Woof. Yeah, let's look at the Snowpuffs. Before I mess with the thing. House. Is it really a Snowpuff? Behold! A Snowpuff. Eh? There's 30 gold inside of this. What is this? It's a Snowpuff. I guess I just got 30 gold. Oh, there's something there. Hi, are you a Snowpuff doggy? Aww. Oh, hello. It's the greater dog. His tail's wagging, though. He's friendly. So we can check, beckon, ignore, pet, or play. Let's check him, I guess, for information. Informational purposes. Attack 15, defense 8. It's so excited that it thinks fighting is just play. Oh, crap. Ooh. Greater dog is watching you intently. Play with it? Find a new way of playing? Greater dog is not excited enough to play with. Or if they excite him more? Which might mean fighting him? Haha! Whoop! Oh! Oh, he almost got me there. Greater dog is watching you intently. Beckon? You call the greater dog. It bounds towards you, flecking slobber into your face. Awesome! Oh, crap. Greater dog is seeking affection. Okay, then pet it. Greater dog curls up in your lap as it is pet by you. It gets so comfortable it falls asleep. Zzzz. Then it wakes up! It's so excited! Great. Oh, crap. Okay. Greater dog is patting the ground with its front paws. What if I ignore it? Greater dog inches closer. That's pretty much okay, like, doing it like that. Greater dog is patting the ground with its front paws. Play? You make a snowball and throw it for the dog to fetch. It splats on the ground. Greater dog picks up all the snow in the area and brings it to you. Now dog is very tired. It rests its head on you. Greater dog wants some TLC. Pet? As you pet the dog, it sinks its entire weight into you. Your movement's slow. But you still haven't pet enough. Damn it. When it turns blue, I think I can pass over. Pet capacity is 40%. Yeah, my capacity isn't that great right now. Should I fight it or try one of these other things? Greater dog is too tired to play. Damn it, didn't make it. The greater dog's ears perk up, nothing else happens. Damn, he got me. Hit points, okay. I didn't want to use the one that, like, gives you all your hit points back. I'll save that stuff. Pet capacity. I don't know. I guess I should fight him. Greater dog inches closer. Damn it. Closer? Damn it. I think I gotta sit still when it goes past me. Greater dog decides you are too boring. Cool. And I forgot to give it mercy, by the way. Alright, what about this house? It must be bigger on the inside. That's all I don't know. I thought when I chose the house, I'd be interacting with somebody. Not this. There's a long bridge. Let's go talk to Sans. I don't want to go too far when our friends don't... Well, Sans isn't here anymore. There's eyes. There's a fight. Giftrot confronts you. I need to, like, save and get my points back. Check, undecorate, decorate, or gift. Attack 16, defense 8. Some teens decorated it as a prank. Is this funny to you? Oh, wrong side. Giftrot laments its lack of hands. Undecorate. You remove a small, confused dog. That's a little better. Giftrot is slightly less irritated. Let's undecorate another. You remove a stocking filled with chicken nuggets. That's a little bit. Ooh. Damn it! No, leave me alone. I'm gonna die. Yep. I should have taken a potion instead. You cannot give up just yet. Garnet, stay determined. Now we see Garnet. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I will see you back next episode at the place we just were. I'm gonna have to pass everything. Yeah. And continue on. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.